Bloodsport. Idril is alive, but no one survives in Mordor for long. Investigate the fight pits. Okay.
They make sport of our misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
Exactly! Nah! My!
No! You kill my beastie! I kill you!
Oh, yes.
So much the better.
Oh, this is so much fun. Ow! Yeah, seems like a good idea. You know what? I summon my Grog! Get him, my groggy companion! We shall win! Oh yes! Feast on their bones! This is actually one game series that I truly enjoy. Some of them I get bored when I continue. This is one where I'm actually truly enjoying myself. Like, fully, this entire experience. Okay, come on! Come on! Defeat the captains! I'm upgrading! Give me my grog! Ha ha ha! Oh yes! Oh yes! My sweet! Okay, what is wrong with him? Is he decoys and rage move? He's immune to beasts! You kidding me? Fine! You're gonna be immune to beasts. I'm not gonna make you immune to being sick. There we go. Immune to being smashed by a Grog. That's silly.
I see it. Searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Henethan. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Huh.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
The uninvited. The orcs hold a feast to celebrate their plundering of Minas Ithil. Infiltrate the feast and poison the grog barrels.
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed, and hopefully we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
May this be a feast to remember.
Yes!
We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory. You understand that Baranor fears for your life.
I fear nothing anymore. I couldn't survive here if I did.
True. And at the same time, false. Alright, let me poison that. Okay. Nice and slow. Easy goes it. Okay. There we go. Hide in the bushes, make for enemy captain. What bushes? What bushes? Oh, these bushes. That's my imagination.
Go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go, because tonight we celebrate our good fortune. We have gold, we have the shark.
He's here. Let's move.
Let's see. Let's let them get a little bit of grog in their bellies. Come on. It's fine. Drink up. Come on, fellas. Drink up.
Weakly. I should have known. Oh.
Might be a good time just watching them explode.
Sure you'll see it straight. Keep looking. They're still here.
Well, I'm seeing perfectly straight.
So what do you reckon, did it?
Three, two, one.
Grog
surprise!
Why? Maybe the stories are all true and you can't really die. But I know she can.
Grog powers! Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Tastes absolutely crispy. Oh, yes. You cannot defeat it. Oh, yes. I could use a smith.
Swear loyalty to the great lord.
I am yours to command.
Infiltrate for good.
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the lower city.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one. We should catch up with Baranor, see how he is faring.
Talion, Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor can be ours.
The wages of war. Many Gondorian soldiers remain in chains. Help Baranor rescue his men. Happily!
Baranor.
One of our scouts reported prisoners here. And far too many orcs to handle alone. Let's each take a flank and meet in the middle.
I'll be there.
Baranor, we must be careful.
All right.
Orcs, get it? Slave orcs? Slogs!
Yeah. Hello. I'll be taking him now. Hope you don't mind.
I don't know how you found us, but thank you.
Hit him again! Dun 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 dun.
Everyone get it!
No. Guess who's next? Not you. Poison! Alright, he's the failure shooting arrows at me. You? I don't think so anymore.
Okay.
So sharp it cut his head off? That is one sharp blade. Alright, get out of here. Ow.
I've given up hope, Ranger. Thank you.
Think I'm a better shot, why don't ya? There goes one. There goes another. And there goes another. Yes. And fire pits of doom. Burn, baby, burn! Okay. You're free. And that guy pulls out his sword, ready to fight.
Surprise! Did you lose this? Because if he's not yours, I might keep him for myself. I think I broke the other ones.
Oh no, you!
Forget about your friend. He's as good as dead. Could say the same for yourself.
Grog! Grog, save me! Oh, yes. Take him out! Yes, come on! Come on! Come on, Grog! Try and eat him! No! My Grog! My Grog! Oh, you are going down, buddy! Everything I have done, you take away my friend! Oh. And he's arrowproof! Okay, time to go boom, eh? I don't mean to keep jumping on him. Yes! Come on! No! Ow! Let me live. Okay. Yes! There we go. Alright. Recruiting you. Let me take care of this guy. Yes. He looks frosty. Okay, I'm getting pretty sick of you. And there he goes.
He's bad. I'll smash you all.
Ow. Come on. And goodbye.
You will serve.
My strength for you!
Yes.
Ongoing.
Well, guys and girls, I hope you all enjoyed. More than likely, this will be cut in parts. Pretty much, once I get to this icy area, just did one long recording. I hope you all enjoyed that Gargaroth fiery thing, rescuing the prisoners. This is a little bit fun. Hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you inside the next video, guys and girls. Bye-bye.